Hi everyone, this is Colleen Francis from Engage Selling Solutions. Thanks for joining me on today's Sales Leader Strategy. Recently, we've had massive success with some training programs that we rolled out for customers, where customers are receiving 200, 300, 400% return on investment just a few short months after the program was rolled out. Not after a year, not after multiple years, but just a few short months. Why is this happening? You know, there's one thing that they all have in common that dawned on me the other day in talking to a few clients. These customers didn't just include sales in the training program. They included management. They included customer service. They included marketing. Some of them included operations. Some of them included people in the account management process that aren't even selling the products we were focusing on. So why did that help improve the return on investment? Because we got every department across the whole organization oriented around the methodology and the process that the customer was transitioning to. And in doing so, there was a single line of communication, a single playbook, so to speak, that the entire company was thinking about. You know, as I was thinking about this the other day, I thought way back to another program that I had done years ago where I actually trained drivers and operational people on sales. And at first I thought, well, that seems kind of stupid. But then I realized that they're customer facing and how important it is for them to understand good sales practice. The other thing all of these companies had in common was they insisted that their sales managers, their sales leaders, if they had that executive, and the owners or the principals or the senior managers, the presidents of their business, participated in that training too. That ensured everybody in the room took it seriously. Why? Because if it was important to the top, it was important to them. It sent a signal that this just wasn't a flash in the pan or the next, you know, shiny new object or what was exciting now. It showed that this was a commitment throughout the organization. And as such, people wanted to prove to their bosses and their bosses' bosses that they could execute successfully. So after the training, everybody executed quickly, everybody implemented quickly, and everybody held each other accountable for ensuring those results. So I challenge you, the next time you're running any kind of sales training program in the organization, who are you including? Are you including everybody that has a positive effect on the customer? Are you, as sales leaders, participating in showing your customers, showing your employees that this is important? If not, consider it, because I promise you, it will drive a much higher return on investment than when you don't include those key customer-facing people. Thanks so much for joining me on today's Sales Leader Strategy. For more discussions on topics just like this, visit us now at engageselling.com and don't forget to connect with me on all of our social channels such as LinkedIn, Facebook, and Twitter.